I promise your story will not be forgotten. The world will know about the life of Odette Lamar. Nancy says this is where the lilacs bloom in the spring. Your favorite. You okay?
No. Completely lost it like that.
I don't know what I was thinking running away like that. George is gonna kill me. Do you find out what I did?
I think that the only thing George needs to know is that you saved her life.
I was just dropping off Mr. Drew's jacket. He left it at the youth center. I didn't know you were here.
Yeah, here I am.
I'm just gonna give you 2 minutes. Thanks.
Thanks.
What?
Look, I'm really sorry about earlier today. I fully intended to take you on a second date.
But then your ex came back into town and I get it. Okay.
No, you don't. There was someone, but we've both moved on. So I'm asking you now if I can take you to dinner, a proper date, a meal with conversation, and perhaps dessert. Just take things slow.
Actual conversation. And I get to pick the restaurant. Okay, nothing fancy.
I'm in.